pictures explain everything. Well, it's about time I talked about this because KSI, Jake Paul, Logan Paul, Deji, and any other Paul out there started this big conundrum on YouTube. Oh my gosh, it's just too much. First off, KSI, why did you do it? Like, the Paul brothers weren't even doing anything to you when you called them out. What were you even trying to accomplish? Now, maybe I'm just a kid, and maybe I don't know much, but I do know that you don't call people out if they don't do anything to you. Like, literally, you just called out a bunch of people, especially their dad and their mom. What have they ever done to you? Honestly, I would like to know. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna put a pool up, like, right over here or here somewhere. I don't know which way the eye is gonna be. Like, you know, that little information box that they, like, put up here in the corner or something? It's gonna be right there, and it's gonna be for the pool whether they should go to England or London, England. I don't remember which way it is. The USA here, in my beautiful country, like all of your guys's that are probably gonna be watching this, and a different place like Dubai, like for an example. Dubai, or like Russia, North Korea, I don't give a care, just wherever. Just want to know. But who do you think would win in the fight? Who do you think would win in this fight? And who do you think would win in this fight? There will also be a pool up for that. And there's also gonna be a pool up for if they should wear headgear or not. Which I really think it would be safe for them to wear headgear because nobody needs their skull to get cracked. And if you don't know how to pronounce skull, it's S-K-U-L-L. Not S-C-U, I mean not S. H-E-O-O. I cannot spell right now. S-C-H-O-O-L. And I know I probably didn't point in the right direction, but still, it doesn't matter. It does not matter. But win, where do you think they should go, who do you think should wear headgear, and who do you think should not? I want to know all the details! So, if you could, like, you know, tell me, that would be very much appreciated. Now, subscribe if you want to, hit the like button if you want to, comment something if you want to. It'd be very much appreciated, and I shall see you in the next video! Peace!